of Uganda. I hereby hand over the Soga University to the stewardship of the government of Uganda. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
After a series of engagements between the Church of Uganda, Busoga leaders, and the government of Uganda, the government has finally taken over Busoga University as a public institution with its 15 billion loan. The government shall pay the loan, while the university has also withdrawn all the legal suits it had filed against the government. This was part of the agreement reached today at the Ministry of Education head offices in Kampala, where an MOU was signed.
Uganda has finally handed over to government to develop former Busoga University into a public university. I can now, after this signing, I can now go with confidence to Parliament and say, give us money to develop this university. I now have that confidence.
The takeover, Muyingo says, is also a government strategy to establish a public university in each of the 18 regions of the country so as to provide affordable and efficient tertiary education.
The government has a grand plan of establishing a public university in all the 18 regions of Uganda in order to spur socio-economic development through skilling Ugandans, with equipping Ugandans with necessary employable skills. It's also known that universities, wherever they are established, foster economic development by creating concentrated clusters of human settlement which result in increased trade and activity. Thus, Busoga region is therefore set to reap the benefits of the investment which will fall.
Rebecca Kadaga, the first Deputy Prime Minister and Chairperson of the Board of Trustees for Busoga University, welcomed the move.
Very, very happy day for Busoga, happy day for the Eastern region, happy day for Uganda, because just the government taking over this facility has a multiplier effect. I think you have seen the growth of Mbarara City, you have seen the growth of Gulu, others are also growing, I can confirm that Iganga is going to be different. I call upon the people of Iganga in particular to invest in real estate. The children are coming, the lecturers will need where to stay. The market, there'll be a new market.
Church of Uganda leadership also welcomed the takeover, saying it will ensure that the dream of Bishop Bamwaze, one of the founders of the Iganga-based university, lives on.
This is really a great achievement because it is meant on our side to ensure that the Great Commission, as stipulated by Jesus Christ, in Matthew chapter 28, verse 18, which says, go and make people disciples, teaching, preaching, and healing, it is going to be fulfilled. So I'm grateful to the government of Uganda, to the bishops of Busoga Diocese and the Busoga Central, Asiganga, and also Busoga University Limited, for coming together.
Busoga University was founded in 1999 following the issuance of a tertiary institutional license by the Ministry of Education and Sports. The university is a non-government organization and has since inception graduated over 10,000 students in various disciplines. However, in 2017, its provisional license was revoked by the Uganda National Council for Higher Education, but it was given permission to reapply after 2 years. The university leadership has since appealed to the government to espouse the Iganga-based university. Rachel Nashwala, reporting for the news.